There were victims. Some guys passed by after they had been to the shop buying groceries, and just in front of them it exploded. One was lying here. I'm not sure whether he died. And the territorial defense forces took him. We took the other one. He had a hole in his neck. We gave him first aid, and then he was taken.